for our first matchup. Making his way out to the red corner, ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Jeremiah Powers.
Life in a slow cutting knife. I've been drinking out of poison well. No harm in the bag of bones and nothing else left to sell. I know why I'm in this hell. I just don't want to believe. Pass that line, you just can't tell right now. There's someone looking out for me. I came out of the darkness with the bullet in my hand. I got one more.
And his opponents, making his way out to the blue corner, please welcome Joe Williford.
Is being brought to you by Tippins Market. Introducing all three men in the cage, your referee for this first matchup is Josh Shortstack Robinson, professional fighter coming out of this last win on Maine, early May. We'll tell you more about that in the middle of the show. And now introducing the fighters for your first contest. First, fighting out of the red corner, wearing the green and white trunks. Standing 5'8" tall, he weighed in at 135 pounds. He's a freestyle mixed martial artist representing Ann Arbor MMA. He comes to the cage for his debut fight for you tonight. Fighting out of Dexter, Michigan, this is Jeremiah Powers! His opponent across the cage, fighting out of the blue corner. Wearing the black and red trunks. Standing 5'8" tall, he weighed in at 143 pounds. He's a street fighting specialist. Coming to the cage with a record of 1 win and 2 losses, with that 1 win coming by way of submission. Fighting out of N, representing Homer, Michigan, ladies and gentlemen, this is Joe Big Hoss Williford. This Juggernaut Fight Series contest is scheduled for 3 rounds or less. Referee, Shortstack.
Right, fight,
Come on, Joe, eat front, baby.
Ladies and gentlemen, a big round of applause for both of the fighters in this cage. Referee Josh Robinson steps in to stop the contest at 1 minute 17 seconds of the first round for your winner by TKO, Jeremiah Powers. Grab your trophy there. All right. Jeremiah Powers, coming in tonight for your debut fight. You are now an undefeated cage fighter. I don't know how long you spent trying to get here or who you train with. Talk to us a little bit about who you train with and your road to get here, man. First win, undefeated cage fighter.
I trained with the Ann Arbor MMA, obviously. You know, you said that before. I'd like to thank all those guys. I'd like to thank the National Guard. And I don't know, it was a good fight. And I'd like to thank Joe because he came in at last minute, no one would take this fight, and it was really cool of him to do it.
All right, so you've been ready for this fight, then, eh? All right, who are your trainers? Shout them out. We know they're Ann Arbor MMA, but let's get some names.
Danny Mack right there, Andy DeJesus, and he couldn't be here, but Noah Delaney, he's my wrestling coach. And
all right, any family and friends you want to thank here?
You know, my brother right there, Nate Cook, my brother John Powers, Fighting Dyke. Give him and Ryan a big round of applause.
All right. Congratulations to you, Jeremiah. You're now an undefeated cage fighter. Looking to see more of you in the cage here. Give him a big round of applause, everybody. 1 minute and 17 seconds it took him for his first one. Can't wait to see more from him.